So this is part two, or part three, of our Buchanan Street. It's a long street, this one. Let's see what's going on here. So there's plenty of shops, and as you see, it's quite a wide road. So the music, is this music copyrighted? What do you think? It's snake charming music, isn't it, you know? Belly dancing. I'm not really sure, it stopped anyway. So there it is, a kilt. Copyrighted music. Oh, there's a shop. CBD oil, and it's actually open. The ivy, interesting building. I think it's a bar. Yes, it's a bar. Got some outside seats in there. Copyrighted music. So that one's Gordon Street there. I say this Buchanan Street and Gordon Street. I think we go through here, we get to Central Station, which is the main railway station. Probably if you arrive by train, you'll arrive here. Copyrighted music. So let's see where it goes. I think it goes to Central Station. There's lots of people begging, there seems to be lots of people giving them money. The Royal Bank of Scotland. And there's a lot of people coughing. You know, the COVID is still about, you know? COVID. Let's turn around and go back for a second. So Fridays, that's the pub, TGI Fridays. Nice looking bar, isn't it? There's a News Plus shop. Here are some news agents. Everyone seems to be looking at the other phones. I'm no better, am I really?
Yeah. So we'll leave it there. Thanks for watching. And would you put a like for me, please? Thanks. It was a long video. I didn't realise how long it was. But thanks for watching.